Next Wednesday, a brand new series.
The cone phone goes from strength to strength.
Life in an ice cream parlour certainly isn't easy. Just ask any of the customers.
Get in the queue and wait your turn.
Get your laughing gear.
Sounds nice.
Round the cone zone next week. Well, that's frighteningly close to being all for today. Tomorrow, we will be joining Rupert.
I got the part. I'm going to Hollywood.
Big news for Mike and Angelo. And being Thursday, we're all guaranteed a fantastic slime in the Oogie Googie Funhouse. So until then, bye for now.
Special guest on After Five in just a moment is the West End star Elaine Page.
Monster wrestlers in my pocket are coming your way. They're mean. They're scared of no one. Except me. I'm their coach. Monster wrestlers in my pocket. You can collect us all free, but only in special packs of Kellogg's Frosties. They're great!
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, lived a girl no bigger than a thumb.
Have you ever seen a fairy?
Thumbelina will be out soon to own on video from Woolworths. Including stickers while stocks last with every video.
At Burger King, we flame grill our whoppers. Ain't that right, Joe?
That is right!
Wow! What a nice
For every great taste in flame grill whopper you buy at Burger King, we'll give 5p to Comic Relief.
Only at Burger King. You got it?
What are your friends for?
For talking to when you've got a problem.
She's 11 years old.
For telling you where she got that frock and how much she paid for it.
I'm not even sure how you put it on.
For telling you to wrap up wool.
Throwing parties for totally brilliant people.
All right. All
and inviting you.
They're for having a laugh with.
Being totally honest with you.
Really?
Well, nearly.
Join your friends on Carlton.
It's a date.
Now with showbiz news and more, it's After Five.
Hello, I'm Karen Keating. Welcome to After Five. Now, we have got a great lineup for you this evening, including not one but two showbiz exclusives, so make sure that you stick with us for the next half an hour. And here's a look at what's coming up. The West End's leading lady becomes the West End's highest paid actress. We talk exclusively to Elaine Page about her dazzling new role in Sunset Boulevard. And the men, their music and their machines. The modern day mod revival that's blurring the line between the 60s and the 90s. Plus, there's no limit to their success. Chart toppers Two Unlimited perform their brand new single live in our studio. But first, today's big showbiz story is the announcement that Elaine Page will be the new star of Sir Andrew Lloyd Webber's hit musical, Sunset Boulevard. Now, that didn't come as too much of a surprise. After all, Elaine is our top musical star and Sir Andrew's favourite leading lady. But what has set the West End buzzing is the reputed size for a paycheck. Well, in a moment, I'll be talking to Elaine. But first, here's a look at the eventful history.